got one final question for you this evening. Are you ready for your main event? I can't hear you. Are you ready for your main event? Your main event contest at NIW No More Tears is a single match scheduled for 1-5. Enters it first.
All right, folks, main event time here at NFW's No More Tears. Big Sean Kramer, Russ Pacenzi, and Sky Cerriti here to bring you the action. And from last minute edition at Coming in Hot to main event at No More Tears, are you excited to see the Whisper?
I'll tell you what, the Innovator of Silence, do not overlook this kid. Scotty, I mean, he is one hell of a talent.
100% agree.
Boys, I am so excited to welcome Marcus Mathers here to the Northern Federation of Wrestling. And we are proud to have the Big Starks brand proudly represented here in NFW.
What up, Mouse?
I'll tell you what, man. This kid is so young. I don't think he knows how talented he is.
No, but I'll tell you what. Everybody that loves the Northern Federation of Wrestling, if they don't know, they're going to know within a few minutes here. This is a main event caliber match. It is our main event tonight. This main event stands up in any main event across this country on this Saturday night here in 2021 live at the H2O Wrestling Center.
I mean, Scotty, how does Marcus Mathers stack up to the Whisper?
Oh, man, this is going to be a very, very unique wrestling affair. Marcus Mathers actually took part in one of my favorite independent wrestling matches from the last year when he wrestled Aaron Williams. I'm very excited to watch this one.
Oh, my goodness. And I can't believe Marcus Mathers. Somebody told me that he recently graduated high school?
Yep.
Are you kidding me?
This kid is not even 20 years old yet.
Oh, my
nope.
God.
It's unbelievable.
This kid's not even 19 years old yet.
And to stick with the Big Starks brand, Space Jesus herself, Billy Starks, will debut next month. Another person who was under the age of 20 years.
But yeah? he can't even drink in Canada.
Wow.
Nope.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, but he's here main eventing No More Tears. We've said this at least 20 times tonight, but that youth movement comment, Scott and Russ, Cody Jenny means it, and he's showing us right now.
Shout out to the youth movement. That's Whisper, working the arm.
I'll tell you what, man. The Whisper, he's like a silent assassin.
Oh, Mathers, though.
He was innovating some silence there.
Mathers picks the leg right into the side headlock.
I'll tell you what, though. Whisper's going to have to realize quickly in this contest, Mathers can grapple. You're not going to out-wrestle Marcus Mathers, at least easily.
But you know what, though? Whisper's so smooth. He's so smooth in the
ring. Like butter, baby. Or like our heads.
Yeah.
Scotty, what would it take to get you to join the Bald Club?
I'm getting there. It's just a matter of time. It's a fight against the clock at this point.
I've got clippers out in the car. We can make that happen, my friend.
Works for me.
The whisper kips right back up. He means business.
But I'll tell you what, man, Marcus Mathers, to be that young and that talented and knowing you have the next two decades in this business is ridiculous.
Yep. We're so lucky to be along for the ride. Stay tuned, folks.
Yeah, for real.
But for now, just take this in. What a main event. What a main event. And we're back in October. Skid Row is going to be even crazier.
Very excited about that one as well. Whoa.
Roll Marcus through. Mathers trying to get free here. Doing a good job of it.
Flipping.
Oh, now Mathers in control here.
Oh, and he's wringing that arm. Holy cow.
Whisper having none of it, though.
Oh.
Wow, look at the body control with this young man right here.
Smooth. That is just so smooth.
Back to that butter well.
Oh, my goodness.
Whoa.
Shout out to Levi Everett churning the butter.
Oh, Levi.
Hope to see him soon here in NFW. Wait a minute.
Whoa.
Mathers turning it on right up and over, though, goes the whisper. This is a grade A stalemate right now.
Whoa.
Neither man can get an upper hand.
Ho. Oh.
Oh, and a head scissor takeover. They have counters for counters for counters for counters.
I mean, it's just back and forth. I mean, nobody has the upper hand.
Whoa.
Oh. Oh. This may be a chance for Mathers.
Waist lock applied.
Maybe going for a German.
Oh, step up into Guri.
Oh, that caught him.
Mathers kind of blocked it a bit, though. Rolling to the outside smart here.
Oh, good. You know, that's a veteran move right there.
Look, he's a little bit stung, but look at the look in his face right now. He's not out of the game yet, but Whisper going up.
Whoa.
Wait a minute, to the outside, right to the mouth. Look at the versatility of this young man.
Second rope faint kick.
And a steam tuck. No one stayed out of the floor.
Oh, he flew. Oh, my goodness.
When whispers take flight, you see this kind of action.
Oh, they are right in front of us here.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. What a move by the Whisper.
Whoa. We don't need one of these young men to go through. Oh. Oh. And once again, the kick is good. He's been frozen in time. That was a rope.
That's a 65-yarder right there. Holy cow.
Lindomare. What am I talking about? I hate the Dolphins.
Why you hate? Don't hate my Dolphins. Come on now.
Oh,
go Bills.
How can
it's
you
not
be,
negotiable.
How can you be New Jersey and be a Dolphin fan? Are you
it's
kidding?
A long story that involves Dan Marino.
But wait a minute right now. Marcus Mathers has Whisper
oh, no.
in trouble here on the
no.
floor. Do not forget, no mats.
Oh,
my goodness, into the corner of the post.
Oh, that got him flush on the shoulder.
Marcus Mathers has entered the driver's seat.
Entered the driver's seat, and the Whisper is oh, he's out on his feet right now.
The match is his. Whatever he wants to do right now to the Whisper, he can do. He's got free reign over the Whisper.
Oh, he dead.
Big four.
Trying to clear out the front row here. Have a seat, Whisper.
Oh, oh.
Did you hear that and feel that thud?
Oh.
These guys are right in front of us right now.
Yeah, I'm a little afraid. What the
what's
hell?
What's Mathers going to do? Smart.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Head of steam.
Oh. Caught by the knee lift.
A little bit too much razzle-dazzle. That came back to catch. Oh, what a shot from the Whisper.
Good
oh,
God.
There was no silence whatsoever when it came to that.
Are you kidding?
Oh.
Back and forth contest here in our main event. Forearm shots. Forearm shivers, we'll call them.
Back up.
Oh, on the edge of the apron.
Oh, the hardest part of the ring. And the back of Whisper's head just snapped right back on it, too.
Mathers being wily, getting right back in control. Didn't
cover.
Take too much of a beating. No, two. Just two. Still a lot of life left in the Whisper
oh,
here.
Wow.
Guys, are you not entertained?
Whisper, Whisper has
what
no
a
idea.
Night. What a night of action.
Oh. The Whisper has no idea where he is, but he's still delivering those forearm shivers.
Oh, and a boot right to the jaw.
Roadhouse.
Yeah. The Whisper might be missing a tooth or two. Head of steam. Got it. Mathers just taking his time here. Whisper on the ropes.
Oh!
Oh, beautiful belly-to-belly power slam type combo. Only good for two, though.
Wow.
Marcus fucking Mathers! Marcus fucking Mathers!
you know what? The NFW faithful are saying it just right. What a match. Marcus Mathers, my goodness, not even 20 years old.
Lifter.
You've said it 10 times.
Oh. Twice.
Third time could be the charm.
Boot.
Wait a minute, caught him right here. Watch that knee. Watch that knee.
Oh, my goodness. You love to see it.
The German suplex. Oh, my goodness. One, two. Is that? No. I thought it was academic, but I was wrong.
No. The whispers, he's a tough kid. It's going to take a lot. It's going to take a little more than that. But now now look at the look on Marcus Mathers' face. You're starting to see a little frustration on there.
Scott Cerruti, you've watched a lot of Marcus Mathers matches.
Yeah.
What's in his head right now? How's his psyche? How's he doing?
He's trying to figure out how to hit one of his big moves. Try to figure out the exact moment for something like the 999, as he has referred to it. Roll through. Tip up.
Wait a minute. Here it is.
Cut it. Oh, no.
No. Whisper too wise for that one.
Oh, no. Cross leg.
Got him set here. Rolling through. Oh, and down. Got him folded up. Two and three. No.
Oh,
just
that
two.
That was so close.
Yeah, that was 2.99.
Yeah.
2.99.
Oh, you could have fit it. You couldn't even fit a sheet of paper under the referee.
I'm like, I don't know how much I got left. Wow, what a match!
Oh, man,
what a night!
Firing up, shots to the midsection, big forearms. Oh. Went for the kick again. Back to the well too many times. Whisper, what the?
Right back. Oh, I've never seen that before, but devastating. Wait a minute, gonna lock maybe up a cloverleaf here.
Oh,
almost got it.
Nia Mathers has taken a beating. Let's not let us forget.
Oh.
They both have taken a beating, though. This has been back and forth.
Mathers able to fight out. Whispers.
All of these matches have been back and forth tonight. The parody in NFW is like no other. Wait a minute. Here we go. Got him.
Uh-oh.
Looking on the gut
Tell
wrench.
The world.
Oh! Down. Ribs right across the knee.
Oh, and he kept him there, too. And he's delivered a four. The elbows right there.
Next up, maybe a free chiropractic alignment.
My back
fires him off. Mathers ducks the line.
Mathers says no. Got him up in a fireman's carry. Looking to hook the head.
Go home.
And down. And down. That's got to do it. One, two, no.
Oh, my God. The disbelief on Marcus Mathers' face. He thought he had it. The whisper with an instant kick out. I don't know how he did it.
The whispers, he's just got to be, at this point, he's like, I've done everything I can. I've done everything I can. What's up? Listen, this is just up to chance at this point. I just got to stay in it. Next move wins. This is nuts. What a main event. Here we go. Maybe the closing moments of this contest. Up to the second rope, all the way to the top. Oh, my goodness. Knees right to the face.
What the hell was that?
A battering ram of some sorts. No, still just two.
Oh, and now you see that. Now you're starting to see frustration on both sides. The look on the Whisper's face. Holy cow! He had what do I have to do to put this kid away?
I don't know, Scott. Do you know?
It's gonna take a lot. It's absolutely gonna take a lot.
Russ, you better. Russ, you better call your guy. You better call your guy.
Some of the best in the world. Recently seen wrestling the Legion of Rot. I mean, come on, that speaks for itself.
Yeah, absolutely.
Impressive accolade to say the least.
Tilt the world up on the shoulders.
Mathers in trouble. Got caught here.
Fireman's carry. Oshi Garoshi.
Kicked him on the way down.
Oh, and Marcus Mathers stunned. He has no idea where he is.
Nothing left.
Whoa.
Rose him. To get out
Kick.
Of the way, though.
Ace. Crusher.
Got it. Got every bit of it.
Go for the cover. Go
Can
for the cover.
Can he get the cover? Does he have enough left? Yes. Hook of the leg. Lateral press. No, just two. Wow, what a night.
What a match.
Oh, side by
so impressive.
Rings.
Oh, no.
There it is.
Whisper's not going to be able to live through this.
Can he make it to the ropes?
Silence is impossible when you're being twisted like this.
He's fighting. He's Wait fighting it.
He's
Those ropes are getting closer and closer. Can he make it?
Can he make it?
Biggie Last tip. Gasp. Mathers looking to maybe roll through. Oh, and he got it. Wait a minute. Oh, no. Oh, no. Got that thing cinched deep.
Whisper's fighting, but I don't
Shades
know if he
Perry Saturn.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh.
No.
Oh, what a move by Whisper. What?
Just when you think it's over, it's not over. We're still going.
Mathers ducks. Roll through, boot to the midsection. Hooked him. Powerbomb!
Oh, got all of it.
Ow!
Oh, my goodness!
Discus clothesline, are you kidding me?
Discus clothesline slash STO. Nevertheless, head bounced off the canvas. Both men are out.
Oh, my goodness. Both are spent.
Man.
Both are spent. Are you kidding me right now?
No capitalization.
Oh. Whew. I'm out of breath right now.
What a main event. Wait a minute. We're up to seven.
No, they're up.
They're up. Oh.
Slugfest. Let's go.
I mean, at this point, that's all you can do. You just have to fight.
Ooh.
When you're out of options, you just got to fight.
Lifter. Oh,
what an uppercut.
Forearm.
Swinging away.
Kiss the fist.
Oh.
This is just back and forth. Back and forth.
Yeah, there's hitting the ropes. Whisper right there to answer. Off the ropes once again.
Cut.
Oh, and a shot.
Thank you, German. Now Whisper. Mathers spun out.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Vertibuster.
Vertibuster got all of it, two, three.
And the Whisper.
What a win. From last minute addition to main event to winner.
I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what. Five star. How many times have we said that tonight? Five star match.
We're running them up one after the other, after the other, after the other.
And I'll tell you what, this puts Whisper right in contention for the heavyweight title.
Yeah, yeah. From last minute addition to contender.
Right here, now right there. Nice show of respect right there.
Love to see it.
You absolutely love to see it.
I mean, Scotty, no more tears. Good Lord.
Yeah, that's one way to put it. What a phenomenal top-to-bottom card.
One of the best nights of action I can recall in a very long time. That is what a way to lead into Skid Row. Ladies and gentlemen, October 16th at the Monster Factory. It's going to be nuts. For Russ Pacenzia and Scotty Cerriti, I'm Big Sean Kramars. Thank you and good night.